T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner, T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the Ye shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gold.
Seagull? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. In there, Mike. Help is on the way.
I'm dangerous. What a record. It's beautiful. I tried out for Belle Biv DeVoe. I nearly made it. We just couldn't agree on the name. I wanted to call it the Philip Michaels Project. Michael Biggins said, I'm on the show. I'm amazing. Think about what you're missing, girl.
Truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. Cell phone batteries running low. Shit, he says they stopped, then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. Near aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there. There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder and the wiper. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Yellow is
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate, apúrate.
It's about time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, you're right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
So I say stay indoors, turn up the radio, and call me over and let the world's smallest giant educate you.
How long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask a fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, with the dub in there, better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.